How what's up guys, I am Devendra Madhav from this webinar. Today I am showing to how to data transfer file using your Wi-Fi to your PC. That is a personal, that is not on any PC, that is your using via personal Wi-Fi. So how to do? Let's go to Play Store. You have installed this software data cable and click on install. After clicking on install, you have to click on accept. Okay, it's taken some time. Click on a start service. Here you can see the FTP /192.168.1.102.8888. Okay, this is the link. You have to go to your computer and download the FileZilla FTP client and open it. After installing, open it and click here. Here you type FTP /192.168.1.102.jam, not here, here the port, that is the port number, and click on a quick connect. You can see one folder is created here, not is a folder, it is your mobile hard drive. Click on the storage, you see here the two folder. First folder is SD card 0 is your phone memory storage, and second is a your memory card storage. So I'm going to here, I'm going to UC download, and I'm going to here download some files in this folder. So I have to click on this folder. I click on this easy way, and if you select multiple files, if one, and just simply click on it. Okay, that is a very simple way. If you like this video, please simply click on a like button, nothing have to do. And if you like to watch our other videos and want to watch other ideas on mobile tricks and computer internet tricks, just simply subscribe my channel. If you get updates from the Facebook and follow us on Twitter, that is a very simple. You have to click on a like on our and follow button. So thank you for watching for this video. Bye bye.